New information tonight in the West Memphis Three case. The prosecutor is asking the state not to retest DNA that advocates say could potentially exonerate the boys. Last month, potential new DNA evidence turned up in the 27-year-old case out of eastern Arkansas. Damien Echols, one of the men originally charged, wants it tested, saying it will exonerate the three of them. If the petition is granted, the DNA will be tested at a forensic lab chosen and paid for by Echols' legal team.